Meanwhile, greater support is coming for the victims of real estate fraud. The National Assembly Committee on Land and Infrastructure approved a revision today that guarantees the victims of rental scams up to 20 years of residence in the property they've rented. The bill further lessens the requirement to be acknowledged as a victim, upping the deposit amount limit for tenants to 700 million Korean won, or roughly $530,000. If approved by the full assembly next week, the change will serve to improve an existing law enacted last year, after tens of thousands of fraud cases were reported across the country through the abuse of Korea's unique rental system called 전세.